Manchester United are considering a move for Bayern Munich's Matthijs de Ligt, according to The Athletic. The 24-year-old has emerged as a serious target for the Red Devils as they look to bolster their defence. Man United have let go of Raphael Varane and need to strengthen their rear guard. They have set their sights on de Ligt, who has long been tipped to become one of the best defenders in the world. The Dutch centre-half brings a wealth of experience, having played for European giants like Ajax, Juventus, and Bayern. Last term, de Ligt helped Bayern keep two clean sheets in 22 Bundesliga appearances, winning 59% of his duels. It is worth noting that injuries derailed his season. However, when in top form, de Ligt is an aggressive defender, dominant in the air and fast enough to cover ground. He could use a little more concentration, but defenders are known to peak in the latter part of the 20s, meaning there is so much room for improvement. Official talks haven't begun, but the Bayern man is understood to be a concrete option. United's interest in the defender stretches back to his Ajax days, and manager Erik ten Hag, who coached de Ligt at Ajax, is keen on a reunion. De Ligt's contract with Bayern runs until 2027, but his price tag is likely to be manageable compared to other targets. United's previous offer of £35 million plus add-ons for Everton's Jared Branthwaite was rejected, with the Toffees holding out for closer to £70 million. United are exploring other options as well. Jean-Claire Todibo, Manchester United are considering a move for Bayern Munich's Matthijs de Ligt, according to The Athletic. The 24-year-old has emerged as a serious target for the Red Devils as they look to bolster their defence. Man United have let go of Raphael Varane and need to strengthen their rear guard. They have set their sights on de Ligt, who has long been tipped to become one of the best defenders in the world. The Dutch centre-half brings a wealth of experience, having played for European giants like Ajax, Juventus, and Bayern. Last term, de Ligt helped Bayern keep two clean sheets in 22 Bundesliga appearances, winning 59% of his duels. It is worth noting that injuries derailed his season. However, when in top form, de Ligt is an aggressive defender,